Recently, 44 kilometers of quantum teleportation were recently completed with a remarkable accuracy rate of over 90%. Just consider the possibility of traveling to Mars, collecting samples there, and then returning to a laboratory on Earth. But it seems that idea of teleportation as it is presented in science fiction might not exactly be what we want. Teleportation is not the physical movement of items, but the transmission of information, according to quantum theory. By accurately calculating the velocity of quantum entanglement, a phenomena that Einstein memorably labeled a spooky action at a distance, a team of Chinese scientists has made important strides in this field. Interested in the complexities of these phenomena? Keep watching till the end to learn more about the world of quantum teleportation. That is teleportation in its simplest form. Picture a world in which traveling from the UK to Dubai could be accomplished in space of a blink of an eye. We're all familiar with the concept of teleportation, when physical objects and even people can be instantly moved to a faraway location by highly sophisticated teleportation technologies, thanks to the wonders of science fiction. The teleportation of matter is widely believed to be exceedingly unlikely by the majority of people. This assumption is based on the specifications of a transporter resembling those from Star Trek. Three key things needed to be completed in order for a successful teleportation. First, it is necessary to pinpoint each atom's exact location and make note of its makeup within the human body. This information must then be sent to a distant destination, possibly at the speed of light or even faster. The receiving location must then reassemble the atoms in exactly the same configuration using the provided data. There is no denying the complexity of the issue related to teleportation. It seemed almost impossible to pull off such a feat until lately. This is mostly because of the restrictions imposed by quantum theory, which states that it's impossible to have 100% knowledge about every aspect of an atom. Furthermore, the universal application of cosmic speed ensures that no item can travel faster than light. Researchers have developed a number of clever methods throughout the years to get around the speed limit. The idea of tachyons, hypothetical particles capable of traveling faster than light, is one noteworthy idea that was presented. However, it is important to remember that tachyons are not physically present and are instead theoretically required to have fictitious masses. However, quantum teleportation, a miraculous method that enables the generation of a perfect clone of a quantum particle at a distant location, has finally been discovered by physicists. Notably, scientists have improved their capacity to perform what is popularly known as quantum telecloning, a spectacular feat across numerous sites. A group of Chinese physicists also achieved significant advancements in the field of quantum mechanics. By measuring the speed of quantum entanglement, which Einstein frequently referred to as spooky action at a distance, interested in learning more about the theory of quantum entanglement? It is just the state in which two or more particles are entangled and happen to have the same waveform. Okay, so technically speaking, quantum entanglement takes place when particles, including photons, electrons, molecules, the size of buckyballs or even tiny diamonds, physically interact and then separate. As a result of nature of this interaction, each individual member of a pair can be precisely described by the same quantum mechanical description or state. Important characteristics including position, momentum, spin, polarization, and more remain undetermined in this condition. Chinese physicists use a method they used to entangle pairs of photons, with one half of the pair being sent to receiving devices in order to measure the speed of light. These two receiving units, Alice and Bob, were positioned in an east-west direction and placed roughly 15.3 kilometers apart. Given the size of the operation, the strategic orientation sought to reduce interference brought on by Earth's rotation. The researchers started by observing the first half of the entangled pair, and then waited impatiently for the other half to synchronize and enter the same state. To confirm the precision of their measurements, this procedure was done several times over a period of 12 hours. What were the results then? The scientists claimed that an astonishing speed of 3 trillion meters per second, or 4 orders of magnitude faster than light, was made possible via quantum entanglement. There is a lower speed restriction for quantum teleportation, but as more accurate data is gathered, it is anticipated that the speed will dramatically increase. But how does it really operate? Teleporting an unknown quantum state via dual classical and Einstein-Podolsky-Rosen channels was a seminal work on the issue that was published in 1993 by C.H. Bennett, G. Brassard, C. Krupow, R. Joza, A. Pieris, and W. K. Waters. Researchers working under the direction of San Popasco and Anton Zelenger in 1997 directly released a groundbreaking idea. Since then, experiments involving quantum teleportation have been carried out employing a variety of information carriers, including electrons, photons, and superconducting circuits. In 2019, Yan Wei Pan's team used the Mikias satellite for space-based quantum teleportation and successfully teleported a particle 1,400 kilometers away. Even when the photons are not physically coupled, information can still be transmitted between them on computer chips. According to research, excitingly, financed research by the University of Rochester and Purdue University raises the possibility of teleportation across electrodes, which would completely alter our understanding of the subject at hand. Researchers, including Rochester physicists Jean Nicole and Andrew Jordan, investigate fresh techniques for producing quantum mechanical interactions among far-off electrons. In publications published by Nature Communications and Physical Review X, for better understanding of quantum computing, this research is essential. By providing quicker processes and cutting-edge sensors, it has the potential to revolutionize medicine, research, and technology. Through quantum teleportation, quantum information rather than actual objects can be sent between distant sites. It is not necessary for the sender to be aware of the precise quantum state that is being conveyed. However, for quantum teleportation to be complete, classical information must be sent from the sender to the receiver, regardless of the recipient's location. This is because quantum teleportation is limited to occurring at speeds slower than the speed of light. When two dispersed entangled particles are involved in quantum teleportation, the state of a third particle instantly teleports to the entangled particles. Understanding quantum states is crucial to comprehending how quantum teleportation operates. Let us think about a single photon, which stands for the basic building block of electromagnetic wave. It can be polarized so that the direction of its electrical field is either vertical or horizontal. Due to the peculiarities of quantum mechanics, photons can also exist concurrently in a superposition of both states. It is a unique property of photons to simultaneously exhibit vertical and horizontal polarizations. It gets more complicated because the photon state is determined by the combination of vertical and horizontal polarizations, as well as a third variable known as phase. An abstract globe, or sphere, is used to depict the photon state, with the north pole standing for the pure vertical state and the south pole for the pure horizontal state. According to latitude, which represents the harmony of the vertical and horizontal, and longitude, which represents the phase, the precise condition of a photon correlates to a spot on the globe. Points near the equator of the globe represent the locations where the photon can exist in equal number of vertical and horizontal polarizations. The phase, which may be investigated by more intricate measures, differ across the phases though. Without physically sending the particle itself, quantum teleportation makes it possible to instantly transfer the condition or state of one quantum particle to another faraway particle. Consider sending data from one clock to another, but this time, the recipient is located in a distant location. Compared to how it is depicted in a well-known television series like Star Trek and other science fiction stories, quantum teleportation can be considered as a less ambitious but more complex operation. Compared to the fictional representation we've seen thus far, the actual state of quantum teleportation is very different. Quantum teleportation is not like fictional teleportation. It transfers qualities instantly using quantum information between particles without moving matters physically. It is fundamentally different from the teleportation we know. In the realm of quantum technology, particularly in quantum teleportation, new possibilities emerge. The potential for faster-than-light communication arises from the manipulation of entangled particles. Current researchers explore the effects and applications of quantum teleportation. Emerging technologies like quantum computing and quantum cryptography benefit from entanglement in quantum physics. Quantum computers solve complex problems exponentially faster, transforming industries such as weather forecasting, medical research, and artificial intelligence. They also enhance cybersecurity and decrypt current encryptions. Can quantum communication exceed light speed? It would open a world full of possibilities, including space communication, which is becoming increasingly interesting in light of continuing space race between the profit organizations like Blue Origin and SpaceX. By enabling quickly and more effective communication between spacecraft, satellites, and potentially future colonies, or maybe missions beyond Earth, this development could revolutionize space travel.